How often do thermostats go bad?
Our mission is to provide accurate answers.
Most thermostats can last 10 years. After 10 years, they can show signs of age and wear, which means it's time to replace it. Common problems with bad thermostats include faulty sensors, digital screens, etc. If the thermostat goes bad, it can cause your HVAC system to run continuously or not run at all.